neuropathic pain. People commonly describe this as a shooting pain, with features of tingling, pins, needles, and numbness. Today we'll discuss what is neuropathic pain and how this prevalent condition is commonly diagnosed. Neuropathic pain is caused by dysfunction of the nervous system. This dysfunction can be caused by diabetes, infection, surgery, and excessive nerve compression. Apart from the classic pins, needles, and numbness, people can also have changes in their pain experience. For example, the application of toothpick normally causes slight discomfort, but in people with neuropathic pain, they can experience little to no sensations, and in some people, they can have excruciating pain. Allodynia is another sensory change. The classic feature is that people can experience pain, even though the stimulus introduced is not supposed to cause pain. For example, patients can experience significant pain when a brush is swiped across the surface of the skin. The assessment of neuropathic pain requires a systematic approach. A detailed history taking, assessing for any symptoms of neuropathic pain, plus any injury or medical history indicating a possible neurological dysfunction. Physical exam. This is conducted to assess for any clinical changes in sensation. For example, we can apply a test tube filled with warm water to relevant areas of the skin. The physiotherapists are mostly interested if any changes in sensation follows the same neuroanatomical distribution. If the answer is yes, then the possibility of a nerve dysfunction will be more likely. Confirmatory test. This is performed to increase the diagnostic accuracy of neuropathic pain. Examples include imaging, biopsy, and nerve conduction test. Apart from the history taking, physical exam, and confirmatory test, there is one test that people can do at the comfort of their home, pain detect. This is a questionnaire designed to screen for neuropathic pain. A score of 19 and over suggests that the pain likely has a neuropathic component. But we need to be mindful. The pain detect questionnaire is only used for screening purposes. It should never replace a detailed clinical assessment. In summary, the assessment of neuropathic pain requires a systematic approach, consisting of history taking, screening questionnaires, physical assessment, and confirmatory test. If you like the content from today's video, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.